Check out the video of Conor McGregor and Paulie sparring. Joe Cortez in the ring. Here's Paulie. Here's Conor. It's hard to see the feet. Conor lands a punch. Let's look at it again. Dana White tweeted us out. You see here. Joe Cortez says stop. So it's hard to tell from this. I don't see the knockdown. But I have seen here's a knockdown. I don't know if what you can make of this, but let's check it out right here. There's the knockdown. Check it out. It's hard to make from this angle what exactly you're looking at and if it was edited or not, but check it out. One more time. Conor McGregor, Paulie Malignaggi. There you have it. Stay tuned. So definitely interesting stuff. Conor can box. Today I saw some good skills, good footwork. He was doing the Ali shuffle, hitting the bag. And he was doing big things in the boxing ring. And he's taking it seriously. An athlete's an athlete. A natural fighter, a natural fighter. Mayweather's the best fighter of our era. There's no doubt. Conor McGregor, a very good MMA fighter. A person who started in boxing and then transitioned to MMA. So, let's see. He says he has good reasoning the way he does his footwork. That's kind of just a bit of sparring. Obviously, they went 12 rounds. But Conor McGregor, Paulie Malignaggi, definitely kind of showing some good boxing skills. August 26th will be very interesting. FiusNewsReporting.com and Malignaggi Back Reporting.